Greetings, programs. Xenobraxis back again for more Metroid Samus Returns. When we last left off, we cleared out Area 3, awoke a suspiciously large-looking robot, and have now made our way into Area 4, where there appears to be only one Metroid. That seems suspicious enough, but we don't know the scale, we don't know the size of this lair, so let's get hunting. Now, as I said in the previous episode, if I can clear out an area and in an episode, that's what I'm going to try and do. I have no idea how well that'll work. Teleporter? Teleporter is now active. Good. Obviously, we can't go that way. Not gonna lie, this area is, I mean, pretty, but it's also, I don't know, I'm getting weird vibes from it. Oh. Oh! Spazzer. Phaser? Spazzer. Spazzer? I'm gonna go with Spazzer. High output Spazzer beam fires 3 beams at once. Okay. No, I dig it. I don't think I want to fall down. I think there might be a path upwards. There's a path upward. Oh. There is a way up. There we go. Yeah, that's disrupting my Aeon abilities. Okay, so we had to find the phaser beam first. Phase back. Whoa! Hey, not going up. Damn it. There we go. Okay. That was minute, but take it. Precious stones and minerals. Ah, too early. No. There better be a way to follow him down. Okay. I was gonna say. Looking for. Okay, we got our one Metroid. Sixteen left. That wasn't so bad. us out of here. Door I'm not getting through, apparently. Got it. Okay, that's apparently accessible only. Oh. Water. And tank gauges I could probably definitely use. Okay, so. Yeah, this area doesn't seem very big. Well, okay, I see there's definitely more down. Maybe it's... Let's find out. Well, I cleared an area in an episode, so that's a plus. Made good on that. Or did I? Find the super missiles here soon. Way I came down. Ooh, an energy tank. Definitely need that. Oh god. I had no idea what that was. Obviously, the super missiles are coming up. Oh. Three. Okay, so yeah, this area is definitely bigger than what I thought. It's kind of, or it's, what's. I'm still in area 4. Oh, it's east-west quadrants. Okay, I understand now. But it is bigger than what I was giving it credit for. Gives me pause. Ah. Okay. Save station. Oh no. I can only imagine what this means. But yes, we're gonna save because... Ooh. So we have a broken Chozo statue. Ah! Oh, hi, friend! Ooh! I'm not even worried about that right now. Uh-oh. Oh, I see what I could have done. I'm an idiot. Stay out of it. Stay out of it. Am I okay? Tells me that thing's gonna be back. Yep. Oh. Nope, this is where I die. Or not. Getting incredibly lucky. Very forgiving. I say very forgiving. Nope, this is where I die. Yep. Oh god, where do I see? Oh! Right in it! Damn it! Nope. Wow. Oh, okay. So there's gotta be... I must be missing something there. Oh, hell. Oh, come on! Wow, Yeah, okay. It's coming back to me when I first played this. I hated this part. Because, yeah, if you were not careful, you would get screwed. And, I mean, it's all my fault, really. I know what I'm doing wrong, more or less. Base jump. Okay. Jump repeatedly in midair. Spin jump, then press B at the right time to jump again. Okay. Actually, I didn't die as much as I thought I was going to. So I'm very thankful for that. I guess I can go back and try to... Well, I can't go that way, I guess. Will it let me? Nope. Okay. Well, something tells me I haven't seen the last of that thing. Oh yeah, I don't think I can get back through here. Nope. Well, it was worth looking. So we got three Metroids to track down. I've got a killer robot on the loose. God, these things are much stronger than their, oh. Got the teleporter active, that's a plus. Oh, thank God. So it didn't exactly clear out a sector in this episode, but I acquired the space jump and have at least taken out one side. Yeah. Powerball. I haven't even seen my radar go up yet. It does make me a little concerned. Not going that way. I wonder if we pick up the gravity suit here too. Oh, I'll take him. Excellent. More powerful and can open green doors. Hold R then tap its icon. Oh. Only got five thus far. Only use them sparingly. Thank you. definitely getting a feel for the sector area. I mean, I think since we took care of the big bad, dodged the big bad. Here we go. Base jumping. Well, how big is this here? Jeep, I can fly. Ooh. I guess to get under it, I guess, but yeah, by one? Ooh. These might be power-ups I might actually try to track down. Hoping the super missiles would kill it off faster. I mean, it's probably working, but going through all of my super missiles. I'm gonna switch back to regular. Area. at least this side of it. Because, let me take a look here. Yeah, there's a hole left in, like, underneath the fire area that I haven't even explored yet. So, probably what I'm going to do is find a save station. And, we'll pick this up tomorrow. Actually, I shouldn't say tomorrow, I'll come next night. Because I don't know where in the schedule this is going to fall. Oh god, I'm in trouble. Well, I've got my energy reserve tank, but I don't know. Go out of my way for these ones. Charge. It's in an elevator. Stay on recharging. Oh, here we go. Save down here. Yes, it is. Perfect. So then we'll explore the left part of the area here next time. So thanks everyone for watching. I greatly appreciate it. I hope you're enjoying the journey so far with Hunt, I should say. Leave a like and a comment. I always appreciate feedback. Let me know what I could do to improve. There's a link in the description to my Twitch channel where I stream 4 days a week, sometimes five if I can get the time, and we have a lot of fun. Stop in, say hi, and give me a follow, and just hang out. We have a lot of fun over there. As always, see y'all next cycle. Stay tuned. Out!